Hi everyone, you are welcome and God bless you. I believe it is a wonderful day out there. Today in God's presence, the Lord gave me this simple message for someone. He says, I love you. You are in need of this particular word at this very moment in your life. I don't know what is going on, but God knows and He sees you. And He wants to give you this assurance, this confidence, and this confirmation that His love for you is sure, it is certain, and it is solid. Your confirmation is in the book of Isaiah chapter 54 verse 10. For even if the mountains walk away and the hills fall to pieces, my love won't walk away from you. God's love is sure. It is enduring. It is forever for you. I pray that this word will resonate with your spirit in Jesus' mighty name. And again, Psalm 94 verse 14 says, God will never walk away from His people and will never desert His precious people. Know that you are on His mind. You are in His mind. And on His right hand, He will keep you with His love forever. God loves you and I do. I wish you peace and love of God. For everyone needing love at this moment, at this time of their life, may God's love for you be manifested in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive this confirmation knowing that God cares for you and He thinks about you and He wants the best for you. I pray that the love of God will help you through whatever you're passing through in Jesus' mighty name. Peace and love of God. God bless you.